Hi YouTubers, I'd like to introduce myself and reveal what I'm going to be doing outdoors for the next 5 months toward the end of this video. My name is Rex, I'm in my late 50s, I'm married to my loving, supporting wife, and we have two wonderful daughters. Our oldest daughter was married this past summer, and our youngest daughter is getting married this summer. I was born and raised and worked my entire career in the Midwest. Growing up, my family did a lot of outdoor activities. That upbringing and my love for all things outdoors led me to an over 35-year career working in environmental regulations and protection of public health for multiple state and federal agencies. For the last 20 years prior to my retirement, I kept an Ann Landers column in my office called The Station, written by the author Robert Hastings, which offers a great perspective on life. I hope you'll Google it and remember to relish each moment and find inspiration to live your life to the fullest. My big reveal is I'm preparing to tackle one of the hardest things on my bucket list. I will be attempting a thru-hike of the Appalachian Trail starting midwinter. The Appalachian Trail, or AT for short, is the first designated national scenic trail in the United States. It runs along the Appalachian Mountain chain for almost 2,200 miles and through 14 states from Springer Mountain in northeast Georgia to Katahdin, Maine. It takes most thru-hikers 5 to 7 months to complete the AT. If you would like to follow me on my months-long journey on the Appalachian Trail, please subscribe to my channel and click on notifications for when new videos are released. Please look for upcoming videos on my backpacking gear and resources that I use to prepare for this epic hike.